Welcome, boys and girls, to the mod pack that never stops raining. We, friends, on Project Ozone. How magical is that? It has been raining and raining and raining. I had to open this pack up and just kind of leave it. That's why it's dark now, because it wasn't dark before. Because that other stuff going on. We've done that already, so let's get rid of the sign. Break the sign. Sweet. Break the sign. I'm so digging the things. Ooh, that's texture break. Resource pack. Resource pack. Resource pack. So, alright, we'll go in here. We'll read our quest book. A pack inspired by two other sky-related mod packs. So much tech has been added to this pack because the creator loves tech more than magic. I do too. This HQM is only a guide in which it will not determine what you do. You have the freedom to do the quest I have made. I will consider 100% of this pack is completed when both HQM and simple achievements are completed. In this pack, NEI and the internet will probably help a lot. Now go forth and explore Project Ozone. Ever since Error 404 has destroyed the world. Feedback always welcome. KCCO. Click to start. Yay! Alright, we have 4 unlocked quests, 1 completed quest, 3 quests in total, 1 quest with unclaimed rewards. You have currently died 0 times. Alright, show quests. Beginning. 1% complete. Sweet. Full heart. What are we doing? Shift. Right click grass or dirt to obtain pebbles. Ooh, we can do that. Shift. Ooh, look at that. Oh my gosh. Pebbles. Gotta be barehanded. Ooh, picking up all the rocks. Sweet. Sweet, this is good stuff. Bloop. Bloop. We picked up the pebbles. And a task where a player needs specific items. Alright, what do we do with the pebbles? Do we take and we do this? Haha. We have 12. 12. 64. Oh my gosh. Well, first, I did cheat. I did look in here. There's apple sapling. Awesome sauce. Go ahead and collect all this stuff. Collect it. And I'm gonna copy Dolanmeister. He's the one that got me into this. Alright, we have 2 saplings. So we place a sapling here, and a sapling here. And we twerk. We twerk. We twerk, because that's what we do. We twerk. We twerk and we get wood. Haha, I love it. Twerking works. Twerking working. Twerking working. That's what it does. Fools. Twerking. Does the trees good. You thought I was going to say, does the body good. Sweet. And we have... Oh, did we do this one too when we inadvertently fertilized this one with our twerking awesomeness? I believe so. I believe in a thing called love. Just listen to the rhythm of the horns. Oh, no song copyright now. Okay, Haven, no song copyright. Give me all the goods. Give me all of your stuff. I wish it was daytime. Does twerking work on you? Does it? Does twerking not work on you? Ooh, that's sexy. Ooh, I almost walked off. Isn't that horrible? Well, that'd have been horrible. So, let's light this up. Just a teeny bit. Because I'm nervous. Nervous about the darkness. It's where the darkness falls. Alright. Do we have any spawnable spaces? That's iffy. That's iffy. All right, I think we'll be okay for a minute. So, let's go in here. Shut the door. Okay, we were supposed to get. We needed 64. I forgot about that. I almost forgot. Gimme. I couldn't see how long I could do that. Gimme. I wonder if it ever runs out. Haven's episode of picking up rocks. Oh, we are so close. We have almost half a stack. And my nose is itching. Oh my gosh, my nose is itching so bad. All right, hang on. We can get all the rocks right now. So we can make all the cobble. Come on, pick it up. Bloop. So I think this will get us over halfway. Yes. Almost there. So exciting. We have one of those chance cubes in there, and I'm trying to decide if I want to test fate. Oh, really? That was like really, really lame. Do we get it? Oh, we gotta pick one. We'll do the last one. What are the hearts? You want? Oh my gosh! I can only die so many times. I forgot about that. That scares me now. Just listen to the rhythm of the horn. I believe. Oh, I got a chance cube, and there's one up there too. I've got that stuck in my head. Do you see what you did to me? Will it ever stop raining? And I must say, can I not? How do you get those? Growth. Okay, it's only 50%. It's not. Oh, fell in the water. It's not ready. So, surprisingly, we had another one that was due. Click here to show quests. How do I go back? Ooh. Essence berry bush. Should I go for that? Let's do it. Got an essence berry bush. That's so exciting. Extra life. It's a repeatable quest. Ooh, I need to make a crook. Flux infused crook. Now that's exciting. Dark. It's an oak barrel. Silkworm. Silkworm! I wish it would stop raining! Huh. So, okay, let's put this in there. Oh, I got a reward bag. I got moon turf and crap reward. Yeah, I'll put that in there. Should we? Should we or shouldn't we? We should. So, I watched what happened to Dolan. So, I'm going to leave this in here until this is over. All right, now what do we do? Do we... Oh, what was that? Just an explosion? That scared me. I'm not exactly... Oh, you jerk. Oh, y'all suck. Y'all suck. I hope y'all drown. Now, take that. All right, while they're out, there plotting my demise, we can make weapons of mass destruction. To take care of them, because that's how we roll around here. Okay. Really? I'm gonna die. Nope, die. Oh, are you kidding me? Oh yeah, that's lovely. There goes one death. So, that didn't work out very well for us. At all. We need to regroup and figure this out. Our Sword of Awesomeness failed us. I have nothing to eat. So, how can we do this? They won't die on their own. So, I don't know. Oh, what if we... Okay, I have an idea. You ready? There we go. We're getting smart here. We're breaking out our smarticles. We're going full-on smarticles. Come on. Come on, let's go. Ooh. Rare loot bag. There's an iron pick in it. Sweet. But did I... Where's my... It took... That was freaking awesome. My loot bag took my swords. Can y'all, like, come here? Come around here, please? That's all I'm asking of you. Don't make me come out there. Things will not end well for me. So... Can I, like, lure y'all elsewhere? Can I, like, get y'all to come to places that you've never been? So I guess I could, like, run out here and go bloop bloop. Die. They suck. Take it. The cobble sword sucks. Can y'all, like, move around? Move around here so I can kill you. They won't die. So let's make a run for it. Ha! Take that. They're interfering with my awesomeness here. Why can't I kill them? They will not die. That is unreal. Okay. Alright, let me figure this out. And, we'll be right back. Okay, boys and girls, I don't know what happened, but my stuff reset and started over. My gravestone was gone. The silverfish were gone, which was a great thing, but everything reset. The stuff was back in here, the tree. My tree out here was gone. My inventory was there. So I just trashed it and just did a starting inventory load to start over. These cubes can bite my rear. I will not be doing that again. Let's see if we get some more wood going. Come on, grow trees. Okay. You can do the tilde key, hold it down, which is up there above the tab if you don't know that, and break something, and we have vein miner. It's awesome. Best thing ever. It's the best thing since white bread. We're gonna get away from all of these. We're gonna probably take up all of these things. All of these flowers. Which Botania is not bad, actually. That's one of the few magic mods that I don't mind. So it's kind of cool. I like it. It pretty much the only reason why I like it is probably because of the tiny potato. I love the tiny potato. Vein miner. Sweet. Love it. I'm loving it. So let's get rid of. Just move all this stuff. Take this. Get all this stuff out of the way. We'll make a place for it later on. Later on down the line. For now, let's see. We're quest we're on. We have enough. We have enough wood. How do you get a silkworm using the crook? I think. So we do this. I'm gonna place this in the corner. No, that's not what we want. Let's go ahead and how does this work? No. How do we make a crook? How do we do that? Come on, NEI, tell me. My bad. So we'll plant some more trees. And we'll twerk it out. Twerk it. Twerk it. Go on, twerk it. Let's go. Okay. So can we do this? Can we hold shift? And that work? Oh, I have a silkworm. I'm so amazed. I have a little tiny silkworm. Silkworm! Ka-chow. Wood for days. Oh, my crook broke. All right, let's go ahead and get this one. Look at the stars, so flippin' awesome. It's got like little wavy lines. It's like a bad acid trip. So what do we have left? A barrel. How do we make a barrel? Is that a barrel? Yes. I had forgotten how to make that. So we do like that. This. And we're gonna place it. Gonna place our barrel right here. Looks like a good spot. So While we're at it, let's go ahead and do this. Just because we can. What is it? It's a strong box. Can you not? Yeah, I don't think that's gonna do us any good. So let's make another crook while we're at it. Did we complete? One of four. I'm supposed to make four? Huh. Go there, there. I'm guessing? Can we move this one? Where do we want to put them? One, two, three, four. Did that give us? It did. We'll do the last one. Claim. Flux infused crook, chance cube, which is garbage. An apple. So if we do this, oh, we get the Erotheum dust, whatever that is for, and an aerial faith plate. Do-do, has no value. It's just a plain reward. That's plain. So let's put that in there, put you in there. You in there, you in there. All right, let's go ahead and get rid of all these flowers. We'll deal with you later. So let's go ahead and we'll get some. All right, let's see what we're at now. Extra life, spirits. Okay, I don't know about that one. Need a hammer. Reward is a hammer. We need silk mesh. Need two silk mesh, and that's what we're gonna work on. Twerk it. Oh, twerking so much hard work. Twerk it. Come on. Twerking. Twerking. Okay, let's get. Ooh, they all. Alright, come here, worm. Do your thing. Work your magic. Did he go in there? He's there. He's there. He moved on us. Investing. It's at 25%. Sweet. Any apples? How come that's not producing? Apples. There we go. Now we can regen. So we have to get two silk mesh, which is made with string. We get a stone hammer and another crap cube. Mob grinder. Wait a minute, what was the magical wood or reward packet? Crap cube and a lapis lamp. Just what we want is a lapis lamp. Probably gonna have to let this just kind of chill out. Oh, don't lose that. So, what was I gonna look up? I was gonna look up something. What was I gonna look up? Is it a sieve? Sieve? Oh, silk mesh, that's what we need that for. That's right. Dang it. Freaking donkey butt. We've done that one. We've done this one. No, that's not what we want. We want this. So, okay. We're waiting on our stuff to start. Our silkworm to infest our trees. So I'm going to wait on that. And I think we've... Did I get all the rocks out of that one? Oh, I put something in my hand. Come on, pick it up. Bloop. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Come on. Bloop. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, that should be enough for half a stack. Sweet. Okay. Are you still working? Silkworm's doing his thing. Did I get anything? Got two string. Got some string. No. Okay, that one's infested. No. Gotta be sure and not break the ones that are not infested completely. I'm getting impatient. So, yeah, Dolan got some really good... some really good stuff when he started. He was really able to get some great rewards. Got a jelly. Almost 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Infested. 6, almost there. This one's infested. Infested. Nothing. Infested. Eight, nine. Nothing. Oh, 8. We're almost there. Anything? No. Crap. Anything? Oh, we got enough for one. And we have another silkworm. Okay, I think you use 9 string. It's like this. Yes, and there's a soap. We only need 9 more to make another one. Nothing. Ooh, there's one. Come on. Do me right. Do me right. Are you done? No. Are you? Are you? Vested? No. Dang it. I need string. It's not giving me any more string. Why? Does it love me? The silkworms don't love me. You give me string? No. You give me string? Yes. You give me string? Yes. Yes. Come on, silkworms, don't fail me now. 92. Infested. Oh, I don't think I was supposed to break that one. You give me? Are you? No. You are. Come on. Oh, he's got string. Go. me string. There's string up there. Woohoo! 7. We're so close, people. Aw, that one broke before it was completely infested. Infested. Come on. Almost there. Oh, we got it. We got it. I'm so excited. Okay, what do we need? We need sticks, wood. I think we have all of it. No, no. Yes! We did it! We've reached endgame. Not really. Sweet. Last one. We'll do the last one. Aw, that's a crap reward. I want sticking fantasy blocks. No. Yes. No. Okay, what's our next one? It's so exciting. We got a hammer. We got a hammer. So that means we can hammer this stuff. Come on. Get out of the way. For some reason, I don't think that turned into an apple. No. Something's not right. So, can we do vein miner with this? Yes. So we can set up our sieve. I'll set it over here. So can we like do this? What do we get? We're getting stuff. We're getting all the stuff. Oh, we're getting all the stuff. It's awesome. What do we have? We have scrap, copper ore, iron. Look at that. Oh, it's gravel. Sweet. We can do that. We can do that stuff. So, what if we do... Let's just do 4. And we break this. And then what if we break it again? I know we can get, like, new sand. Sweet. Do sand. I know. We get stuff from that. And then crushed platinum ore. Cocoa beans. Crushed iron ore. Blood moon is rising. Good for you, blood moon. Okay. So, and you can also do dust, I believe. Break this again, and then we break it one more time. We'll get us dust. Whoops, not that button. Dust. See? Dust. And we can see it. Ooh, what is that? That looks like some goody things. Osmium. I love osmium. You know why I love osmium? Need a chest because it has to do with mechanism. I love a piece of mechanism. Get in there, flowers, cotton seeds. 1, 2, 3, 4. Sweet. Why did I do that? I knew that wouldn't work. Come on. Okay, so let's put this over here. Okay, we'll put this stuff in here. What is that? Skystone. Okay, we're gonna put all the goods in here. Crushed iron. Ooh, Sardis Quartz. And then we're going to... Now, there is a way, and I don't remember what it is. There's a way. What is it? Help me, people. I'll know it when I see it. Not in any of this. It's not that. I don't even know the name of it. Come back. No. 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 Don't think so. No. 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 Nope. Nope, don't think so. No. No. Don't need any of those. No, no, no. 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 God, I wish I could remember what it was called. I think I'll know when I see it, though. Come on. Quit hiding from me. That's not it. It's a stone barrel. This crucible, that's what I'm looking for. A philosopher's stone, really? Oh, I can smell one. This is clay and bone meal. Wow. How do we get... porcelain clay. I used some of it already. Where do we get this? I don't know. Oh well. So we're going to... Ooh. Hello. You've been a busy worm. Are we done? Almost. Yeah, close enough. Alright, so we should be able to get rid of you and my crook broke. I need to make another. And I think that is going to be all for today. Did we lose anything? I don't think so. So we'll get this. I think we've got a lot of string. Lots and lots of string. And I'll start gathering some other stuff off camera. I wonder why my tree is not bearing any fruit. Apparently harvestable. I don't know. So we're gonna, yeah. We're gonna do something. Copper powdered ore. Can we complete that one? How many copper powdered ore do we have? Iron ore. We don't have any copper powdered ore. That come from dust, didn't it? So if we Oh, come on. Break it. I believe it did. Do 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 do. So I think that dust came from dust. So we can try sieving some more. Some more. One more. We'll see what we have. All right, what do we have? That's iron. I think it called for copper. It does. Oh, man. I don't know, don't get me wrong. I'm not great. It's not like I'm not grateful. I'm very... What was in here? Six. We don't have a way to get clay, though, do we? Is there clay in here? Of course there's not. Dang it. So we can... All right, let's do this. We'll do this, and then we'll call it a day. I wish I could just finish that one. That would be completely awesome. Good job. Okay. We have eight to do. Blast off. Alright, let's see what we have. One powdered copper. Really? One powdered copper. It's crazy. There's some blaze powder. Sweet. We could use it for. So, I think that's all for today. We've got enough so we can make us a bed. And I'm going to gather up some more cobble so we can make the crucible. So we can get to making some lava. And then from there we can hopefully make us some stuff. We'll make us a cobble gin. So anyway, awesome. Cool. Thanks for watching. I know, yeah. Hopefully we'll have to start again. Stupid map. Thanks, Dolomizer, for bringing us here. And I'll see you boys and girls next time. Alright, bye. Bye-bye. Bye.